Hello students, this activity is especially for Independence Day. So you need this, first of all the printout of our national flag, or you can draw it on the white page. And then we need green craft paper. So we just tear it in small pieces like this. It's very important for child to clear the concepts of the flag's color. It's white and green, and it's also help their motor skills and their eyes and mind coordinations. Ask your child to tear it in very small pieces like this and simply we need a glue, any type of glue you can take and put it on the plate like this. All green area be covered with the glue. Very careful. Now start taking small pieces of green craft paper and put it on the green area of plate like this. Ask your child to do it by himself. You can help him. Look at this guys, it's called tearing and pasting activity, and it's best for your child on Independence Day to clear the concepts of flag, its colors, and it's a very beneficial of motor skills them. Thank you, hope you like this.